into the extended trot there, really showing the stretch through the shoulder. And then coming down to that last center line, keeping the energy in the passage. And you can just see there how the horse is getting a little bit tired behind. He's just losing a little bit of that activity.
Yep.
So when she came into the PF, you can just see he's come a little bit backwards. He's not taking so much ground cover forward. You know, and that's quite common coming down to that last center line. You know, for the horse itself, the Grand Prix is incredibly strenuous. So you can always see, depending on how fit they are when they come down that last center line, how well they're taking the rider forward.
And even though the Piaf and the Passage are very collected movements, they've still got to be thinking forward as well.
Absolutely, they are definitely still a forward movement. Mm.
Well, you can see that big smile as she comes down the center line. Caroline Chu gets us underway for Singapore with Tribbiani. I think she'll be quite happy.
Absolutely, there was no mistakes.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's what every rider goes out there to gain, is if they can go out there every test and make no mistakes, then you can start adding more power and more activity.
Yeah.
So I think she'll be really thrilled with that.